Hey everyone, Casey here from ClientTrick. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about the unified Zoho application, Zoho Workplace. But before I do, please make sure that you like and subscribe my channel. If you've gotten any value out of my previous videos, or if you are stumbling upon my channel for the first time, it would mean a lot to me. Zoho has recently updated their offering to be more like their competitors. Salesforce and HubSpot have been offering a package like these within their tools for years. Zoho is just now catching up. So this is where the new packages come from, and boy, did they go all out. Zoho Workplace is a unified productivity bundle for businesses that include access to the following Zoho applications under one unified view. The first of which is Zoho Mail. Now this is an email management software which allows you to send and receive emails to internal and external contacts. Zoho WorkDrive is an online document storage to store all of your business information. Also includes Zoho Cliq, which is an internal communications tool that allows you to easily communicate with your team in groups and individual channels. It also includes a Zoho Sheet, which is similar to a Google Sheet or a Excel spreadsheet. So this is an online spreadsheet software that allows you and your team to easily create and share insights you find. Similarly, it also includes Zoho Writer, which is an online word processing software to allow you and your team to easily collaborate on any documents that are out there. It also includes Zoho Connect, which is an internal intranet that allows you and your team to collaborate and share ideas with one another in an easy way. It also includes Zoho Meetings, which is an online meeting software which allows you to schedule video meetings with your team and colleagues as well as external guests. Lastly, it includes Zoho Show. This is a slideshow presentation software to create engaging presentations. Now, starting at only $3 a month per user, this is actually a no-brainer. Allows you to get away from Google or Microsoft at a fraction of the price to help you improve your business's bottom line. Tell us in the comments what you think of the new unified workplace application.